बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम, अस्सलामु अलैकुम। दिस इज़ मोहम्मद फ़िज़ाने आलम। आई एम हियर विद सिक्स्थ एपिसोड ऑफ सीरीज व्हाट इज़ इस्लाम। आई हैव स्टेटेड अप टिल नाउ फ्यू सेइंग्स ऑफ होली प्रॉफिट पीस बी अपॉन हिम दैट मेक एविडेंट दैट द मोहम्मद पीस बी अपॉन हिम इज़ नॉट एन ऑर्डिनरी पर्सन। हाउएवर ही इज़ द ट्रू मैसेंजर एंड लास्ट प्रॉफिट ऑफ अल्लाह। नाउ लेट्स कम एंड लिसन टू मोर ग्लोरीज ऑफ प्रॉफिट पीस बी अपॉन हिम। नॉर्मली एनिमीज डू नॉट प्रेज, believers do praise, but non-believers do not praise nor accept the glory or greatness. The true greatness is when a non-believer enemy accepts one glory or greatness. Now let's come and see the personality of Holy Prophet peace be upon him. Since my Prophet proclaimed his prophethood, there have been billions who accept his glory, greatness, his dignity. There have been many non-Muslims who preached about how wondrous, how glorious Muhammad peace be upon him was. Many non-believers accepted Islam on the sole basis of good deeds and personality of Holy Prophet peace be upon him. A scholar from Holland, whose name was Van Werden, he accepted Islam. Now his name is Muhammad Hamza. He said that the conclusion of all the researches of his life is that there is no other book like Quran in this world, and there is no other personality like Muhammad peace be upon him. A German writer, Mr. Margulis, said that as many books which are written for Prophet peace be upon him has been never written for any personality in history, and this chain will never be broken. Is it possible to explain the glories or greatness and miraculous personality of Holy Prophet peace be upon him when there are more than 300 books just about his shoe? An American writer, Michael H. Hart, who talked about greatest personalities of the world in his book named The Great 100 Personalities, The Great 100 People, he described about our Holy Prophet peace be upon him. At first, why a non-Muslim prioritized our Holy Prophet's name? Because the true majesty is one which even non-believer do accept one glory and greatness. Mr. Lamartine, he said that bring all the rules which could be used to test the character of a person and then test the personality of Holy Prophet peace be upon him. Apply those rules on Holy Prophet peace be upon him's personality. Then you will come to know that there is no one like Muhammad peace be upon him. And other scholars said that in the rules of evaluating somebody's character, there is a rule that see how beneficial that person is for rest of the world, what he has taught to the world, what he has given to the world. Then that scholar said that when you will see at personality of Holy Prophet peace be upon him, you will come to know that all the advancements have been foreseen by Holy Prophet. All the advancement has been told by Holy Prophet peace be upon him, directly and indirectly. I am expressing this with the hope that you will see my statements without the lens of prejudice. You will see my statements carefully. I am talking for your goodness, the goodness of humanity in Islam, the goodness of humanity in obeying the sayings of Prophet peace be upon him. If you are Muslim, to be thankful to Allah that he makes you follower of such glorious and wondrous Prophet peace be upon him. If you are non-Muslim, then I request you to see my statements without the lens of prejudice. Then there will be a day when you will say that there is no one like Muhammad peace be upon him. He is true messenger and last prophet of Allah. Inshallah, in next episode, I will explain those sayings of Holy Prophet peace be upon him in front of you, which are for goodness and prosperity of humanity. I will meet you inshallah next week. Stay tuned with us. May Allah bless you with happiness. Assalamualaikum.